Alright people, today I'm going to show you how to reset the Acer computer. I did it one day ago, so it's the first time I do it again. I don't know if it's very good or something. I'm just going to help you guys with restarting the Acer computer. First you're going to go to start here, then you start Acer. Are you clicking it? Then you go to the second one. Yeah, it's in Dutch because I'm from the Netherlands. You go to the second one and you click the first one. Yes. Start. Then it's going to search your hard drive and just it off. Then it will restart your computer. It will reboot, so your computer is fully empty now. I'm not gonna pick up because I reset it one day ago and it takes some time. It takes about a half hour and your computer is fully empty. So guys, I wanna say success with it. And please comment and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.